Christian, you must make the word of the Lord your standard of life. The Bible says when we are in Christ, it is no longer us who live, but Christ who liveth in us.
Amen.
The things that we do are not the things that we want, but we do the things that the Lord wants us to do.
Amen.
Now, when we are still growing, being given milk, we can then be able to walk according to the word of the Lord. And if a child has grown up in a way that the Lord wants, the child can never have constipation. Do you know that there are Christians who have constipation? Christians who have constipation because they are eating food that are not yet ready for them.
Amen.
We were supposed to be eating milk, being fed by milk, but we are eating food of grown-up people.
Yes.
And then we start having constipation.
Amen.
And when you have constipation, when people start to ask you, you give some other reasons that you are not even supposed to give.
That's right, amen.
When we ask you, why is it like you are falling? You said, no, I'm not falling. It's just that, you know, Apostle Makarani says, not to see me that I'm anointed.
Uh-huh.
It's because the pastor in the house does not know. No, the problem is you are constipated. You were never fed by milk.
Amen.
You know, when you grow according to the standard of the word of the Lord, you will never become constipated in the word of the Lord and in the way of the Lord.
Amen.
Why? Because you'll be doing things according to the word of God.
Amen.
You take things step by step.
Amen.
There is a story that I want just to share with you that is in the Bible. There is a man that was born blind.
Hey.
And this man that was born blind, Jesus came and healed his eyes and told him, go and wash. And the man went on and washed, and when he came back, he could see.
Mm-hmm.
Now, when that man came back, there is something that I want to speak with you about. That man didn't know Jesus. He never saw Jesus before.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't even know him.
Mm-hmm.
And the following day, as he went to the temple, he met Jesus. And when he met Jesus, after a lot of questions, when people were asking, even the high priests were asking, do you believe in the man that healed you? He said to them, I don't know the man who healed me. But what I believe in is that man is a prophet.
Amen. That's right.
Then they said to him, do you want to be his follower? He said, no, it's not an issue of following him. The issue is, I was blind and now I can see.
Amen.
And then after they've questioned him, when they've questioned even the parents and everyone, that man met Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
And Jesus said to him, do you believe in the Son of Man?
Yes.
And the man said to him, who is this Son of Man so that I can believe in him?
Oh.
Amen.
And Jesus said, you have both seen him,
yes,
and spoken to him.
Amen.
And the Bible says that man bowed down and worshipped.
Amen.
Why? Because he saw the man who gave his eyes back to him.
Yes.
Now, I believe that man.
Hallelujah.
I believe the same man who was blind. If it was me and you, you can never allow anybody to rob you of the miracle that God has given unto you. Why? Because you were blind and you can see.
Amen.
For things that were happening in your life, you couldn't understand. But now you understand better.
Uh-huh.
Now, why is it that somebody can come to you and rob you of the good things that God has done in your life? Have the word of the Lord in us so that we can be able to stand and conquer this sinful nature that we are living in.
Hallelujah.
We are tired of living sinful nature of the people of the world. You know, God is not even visible these days in our churches. We don't know who's right, we don't know who's wrong anymore. Even the devil is also living the fire of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
And when the fire of the Holy Spirit is there, and when the word of the Lord is living in the life of people,
Evil
must run away from the church. Evil spirits must run away from the church. Evil people must run away from the church.
Amen.
The church of God, people who are living according to the word of the Lord, are the ones that must stand for the kingdom.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My sister here in the front in the white blouse, can you touch your stomach? In the name of Jesus. In your belly there shall flow rivers of living water. The word of the Lord will stay in you. Be filled in the name of Jesus. Be filled in the name of Jesus. Be filled in the name of Jesus. There is fire in your belly. When you speak, they will listen to you. When you speak, your voice will be heard. The Lord is filling you. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are filled. In Jesus' name, receive it. In the name of Jesus, receive it. In Jesus' name. You are feeling Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. My brother there, wears a white robe around his neck. You are filled by the anointing of the Lord. Be filled in Jesus' name.
Oh, Jesus.
The Lord has filled you. There is a presence of the Lord in that place, in that room right now. As I am feeling the power and the anointing in this place, you are also feeling the anointing. Mami with a blouse with some flowers, a floral blouse, a black and white one. Yeah. Lift your hands, Mama. You look worried. You are worried. I want to tell you, the Lord is with you. Your problems are over. Worry no more.
Hallelujah.
Worry no more. Because the Lord is so good for us. The Lord is speaking for you. I'm hearing these words, no weapon formed against you will prosper. The Lord is strong.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is with you. The Lord is walk with you. And is walking with you right now. In Jesus' mighty name. Take it in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' name. You are filled by the Spirit of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let the wisdom of the Lord fall upon you. Let the wisdom of the Lord fill you. As you are going to do the will of the Father, let it fill you. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Give them what they are desiring for, what they are crying for. Not for the benefit of their own, but for the benefit of the kingdom.
Yeah.
Breakthrough in finances. In Jesus' name. heal those that are sick. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every demon is running away. Every demon is running away. Go. Go in the name of Jesus. Go in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Go. This is the house of the Lord. These are children of the Most High God. Leave in Jesus' name. There is no place for you. Find the Holy Spirit there. Find the Holy Spirit in that house. Find the Holy Spirit in that room. Find the Holy Spirit. Be filled with the fire of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name. Lift your hands for the last time. I want to pray for my brother. The one with the shirt in the front. I'm praying for you in Jesus' name. I'm praying for your hearts. I'm praying for your hearts. I am praying for your hearts. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are healed in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Mommy of the little baby. The one on my left, if it's your left also. Yes, I'm praying for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, be filled. Don't get tired. Be filled by the Spirit of the Lord. The Spirit of the Lord will strengthen you. The Spirit of the Lord will fill you. You will have strength to stand. In the mighty name of Jesus, take it. In Jesus' name. Asha, thank you. Can I pray for you?
Yes, Mama.
In the mighty name of Jesus. The spirit of discernment is falling on top of you.
Yes.
In Jesus' mighty name. You will be able to discern. You will be able to know. No attack will ever come your way. In Jesus' mighty name, I touch you. In Jesus' name. Take it. Mommy, raise your hands. Raise your hands. I just wanted to pray for you because everything that is in your stomach, in your system, is going to come out right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Please help me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Everything in your system is coming out right now in Jesus' name. Whatever that has not been placed by God must come out in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Every human attack must leave you right now. In Jesus' mighty name.
In Jesus' name.
You're free. You're free.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Let me speak this one, Mama. The one of, yes, yes, this one. Mama, can I pray for you?
Yes, yes.
I'm speaking with Mama.
She's not speaking English.
Mommy, I'm praying for you.
Yes, she, because she, say, yes, yes.
Say, Mama, I'm praying for you.
I'm praying for you, Mom.
Say,
you
know, yes.
You say it in your language.
Yeah.
Translate it.
Uh-huh, uh-huh, you know, uh-huh, you know.
I'm hearing problems of the legs.
Yes, uh-huh, uh-huh, you know.
I don't know if she's hearing me, but if you're hearing me, you will tell me. The legs are becoming strong right now.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus. You are becoming strong right now in Jesus' name. The Lord is with you in the name of Jesus. The Lord will be with you in Jesus' name. As from today, the Lord will walk with you in the mighty name of Jesus. You are filled by the anointing of the Lord. is sealed by the grace of the Lord. You are found safe by the eyes of the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Your belly is filled with fire. You will feel the fire of the Holy Spirit in your belly. You will feel the fire of the Holy Spirit in your belly. In your own stomach. You are filled. You are filled. You are filled. You are filled. From today, you will be able to pray. You will be able to read the word of the Lord. You will always meditate on the word of the Lord. You will always think about the word of the Lord. You will do it according to the word of the Lord in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Let me pray for the sister in the front, close to the one who's wearing a white blouse. In the front. This one. Yep. Let me pray for you, my sister.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You love the Lord with all your heart.
Thank you, Jesus.
And you believe in serving the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
So God is giving you your heart's desires. You will serve the Lord. And you will serve the Lord, and people will understand and know that there is a God who is alive that you are serving. You are filled by the Spirit of the Lord. You are filled by the Spirit of the Lord. You will never get tired in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for this time. Pastor Terry and your wife, God bless you, Rishi.
Amen.
And God gives you wisdom, knowledge, and understanding.
Amen.
To lead the children and the church of God.
Amen.
And God give you the power to go forward. You must never get tired. The Lord God Almighty is with you. The Lord God Almighty will walk with you. The Lord God Almighty will direct you. Be anointed more and more. This anointing must be more on you. In Jesus' mighty name. Have it in the name of Jesus. Take it in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. You are filled by the anointing of the Lord. God bless you. And thank you very much. Amen.
Amen.
I want to pray for the anointing water.
Amen.
And I believe after I pray for it, as you are going to use it, the anointing of the Lord will flow. And whatever that you are going to use this water for will happen in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Saying, according to your faith, be it unto you.
Let me get another one. Look at me. Can you see me?
Not clear.
You can't see me clear?
Yeah.
Huh? You see me?
Yes.
Are you sure? Eh? You see me?
But your face is shiny.
Eh?
Your face is shiny.
Let me get your another one. Let me get another one. Can you see me? What are you seeing?
I see you here.
Yeah.
Huh? I can see you.
You can see me?
Yes, but there's too much light.
There's too much light. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. I'm not alone.
Jesus.
It's prophesying now. It's a promise. Tell you.
I see finances, God himself ascending to start your ministry.
Listen here, this man is shocked now. You are shocked?
No, I'm shocked.
Let me get another one.
What? Get up to calm down. Daddy, if you don't open my eyes, I'm not going.
Give glory to Jesus. After you open your eyes now. You will start to prophesy now.
Amen.
Amen.
I receive it.
Let me get another one.
Open this eyes. And receive the anointing because I'm looking at you.
I receive the anointing because I'm looking at you. In the name of Jesus.
Let me get another one. Look at me. Look at me. You can see him. You can't look at me. When you look at me, you see flesh. But this one, when you look at me, you see the glory.